Woodsley tearing up the stage. The legendary Jim McCartney tearing up the stage. Now we got the boss man himself, Fuzz. Come out here and tear up the stage. You know who he is. Our hometown hero from Saginaw, Michigan, by way of Arkansas. The one and only. Come on, put your hands together for Mr. Larry. We'll be right back.
down here at the Token Lounge right here in Westland, Michigan. I got it one time for my good friend tonight, Mr. Brendan Lindsley, and his great trio tonight. I've been around that fellow since he was a young man, and man, he's a man now, huh? And also my good buddy, Mr. Jimmy McCarty, is in the house tonight. Give it up for Jimmy. We got a couple more numbers we're going to play for you, and we're going to try to keep the love going, if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we all sitting right here now. And a couple of years ago, and during this tip of the iceberg of this thing called a pandemic, we didn't see this coming nowhere. I thought it'd be 10 years again before we'd be out listening and playing live music again. So how about a big round of applause for yourself for surviving the pandemic? I was sitting at home myself the first 120 days watching all the propaganda and everything that was going on. Bro, wake up! You know, you get on there and people say, wake up, aren't you woke? And just, it was so confusing, such a confusing time. And during this time, musicians such as ourselves, we had a chance of reflection, a chance to get rested from being road whipped all the time, and a lot of us wrote songs during that time, so we come up with something. And this song is called Without Love. It don't matter, but one of the band members the other day told me too, said, without a piece of chicken, it don't matter either. So, I hope you like this.
You Tell me what does it matter?
We got more, we want to slow it down right here. All the veteran people who've been in love for a while, that's been together for a while, know that it sticks. Starting from the bottom, you gotta start from the bottom and build it up, right? So that's what this is all about. We hope you dig this one. It starts way on down to the bottom.
Way back on.
To the bottom of the river.
down. To the bottom of the river. ain't gonna get tired tonight. He's from Phoenix. We got Jimmy Alfredson on the keyboard tonight. He's from Nashville, Michigan. We got David Mobiles to that house, Washington. Mr. David House, Washington, back there, John. And last but not least, Detroit song, my very good friend, Mr. Joe Galos on the bass guitar. We hope everybody's having a good time tonight with the Darren and Fred Band. We got a few more numbers for you. Come down and say hi to some of our friends if that's all right with you.
We'll be right back. Oh,
Y'all want to do one more? That's the least we can do. that you believe on call. Don't tell me.